If 2m times k is equal to 6, then mk is equal to what? If you divide both sides by 2, the 2 cancels, and you're just left with mk is equal to 6 divided by 2, which is 3.